Beautiful. Yo, yo, yo. What is poppin', YouTubers? It is your boy, MGN Today, bringing you another Spiral Knights video. This time, we're about to hop in some UFSC, kick some Darkfire Van Duke ass like the 50 millionth time. So, with that being said, let's go ahead and get shit started when the panda takes a break from his bamboo eating session. Come on. You done your bamboo, fam? You done snacking? Snacking on them video settings, yeah. He's also gonna record too, so he's probably just tinkering with some stuff. I'm not in a rush, don't worry. Which one do you prefer? What do you mean? Should I inspect you? Grand ring? Oh no. Grand rings aren't even an option, my nigga. What the fuck? Grand rings don't do anything here. All they do is they give you a tad of health and a little bit of fire. That fire doesn't do shit. You might as well be using, like, Swift Steps and, like, an Elite Quick Strike or an Elite Slash. Like, I'm using an Elite Slash module right now. Like, use damage, Trinks. Don't worry about defense. Use damage. Because we're in a four-person party and we're trying to kill shit as fast as possible. Because, like, the main issue here is that people try and be too defensive, and that the problem with that is that their weapons just don't do enough damage to kill the amount of monsters which are incoming at us. So that... And they're focusing more on living hits, but it's like the goal should be killing them before the hits touch you. You know what I mean? Rather than trying to take the hits. So be more offensive and less defensive. So like just put on as much damage as you can and as much speed as you can. As long as you have curse resistance, you're fine. Fire is fire. You can fire dash and just avoid taking damage for at least two. I said 20 sparks. You're not gonna lose 20 sparks, bro. You're not shit. Like, I can't even use 20 sparks on this if I'm using... Nah, bro. I can't even use 20 sparks. Chef can't use 20 sparks, bro. Chill, Chef. You're not dying 20 times, bro. Don't worry. It's okay. Mini the Midas got you. Me and my gold weapons.
Mini the Midas. Does your voltage still have the Midas touch?
Everything has the Midas touch. I'm just gonna rename to Midas touch. People are gonna be like, really? But the funny thing is that not many people are even gonna get it. I should show you. Like, when you see the video, you're just gonna be like, wow. Like, you're gonna see. Like, I'll tell you. I'll just show everyone my weapons, actually. Like, no, I'll show them my weapons in a different showcasing video. But, like, I can tell you for a short... that my BTB has changed, my Atron has changed, Divine Avenger, Dread Venom Striker, Fang of Vogue, Grand Foss, Voltage, Warmaster, Rocket Hammer, Arcana, Callahan, Magma Driver, Nogblaster, Obsidian Carbine, Mixmaster, Phantomist, Riftlocker, Soaker, Storm Driver, Armor Driver, Valiant, Winter Grave, Iron Slug. All those are all changed to gold. Every single one is gold.
Gold.
Except for the Obsidian Carbine. That is a secret. And I won't show people until I make the obsidian edge to go with it, because then I'll have the bomb and everything to go with it. But, like, I'll send you a screenshot, personally. Like, I don't really care, because by the time I upload this video, like, it's already going to be finished. So, like, I can show you. I'll show you guys in, like, Discord.
I think I'm trying to move closer to my router so I don't fucking lag.
Mm-hmm.
See if that fixes anything.
Alright, so this is my Obsidian Crusher. And then my Obsidian Carbine is... Hold on, let me just hop on here. It's like this. Hold on, let me just make sure the screenshot. Yeah. It's the color of, like, aquamarine or peridot or some shit. Okay, now y'all can see it. So check that out.
Yeah, that looks cool. Yeah, that looks cool.
Yeah. Alright, okay. But yeah, this guy's ready, so, like, I'm not trying to make y'all wait 5 years just showing off weapons, because, like, it'll go forever.
I'm ready to go.
If anything, the only thing I'll change is just leaving my... Draken behind and just bringing Maskwraith, which is just OP, kind of. Would I want this? That cloak, though. That cloak is hella nice, so yeah, I'm gonna keep it. And just use Swift Strike Buckler, because, like, fuck. I'd rather the speed, straight up. Bro, that defense up saved my ass from taking like a whole lot of damage. I only took like, shit, I don't even think I took 50% off of that. Don't kill me. Masquerade OP, yo. Wait, this guy legit is gonna die 20 times? I thought he was joking. He's joking. Right now, nobody has 21 Vitas anyways, so like, you're gonna have a higher chance of dying now, but once you get 21 Vita, you'll be good.
Oh, I just got wrecked.
Yeah? Yeah, this guy's at like 1 or 2% of health, bruh.
Oh, good. One of those slags dropped the
health cap, and then you're like, capsule. Thank you. It's freaking jokes.
What, how many tokens do you get from Darkfire?
You get 6 or 7.
Oh, bro, I'll be able to get my freaking shield then.
Nice. So at least you'll have 300 CE. Bruh. Sound like, fuck. I was hoping to get 1k off of this. That's the only reason why I used it. Oh. He's dead. Kill him. Oh. Silly me for being an idiot, forgetting that this is a 4-person party and things take like 5 million kills to die, or 5 million charges to die. I just say and correct myself. Are you gonna attack me? Thank you. Okay, good. Not good! Okay, it's good. Shit.
Slag.
You know? Someone give me a 21 Vita, please. I got this. It's gonna sneak on in, so.
Okay, you know. Oh, there's lag.
Move one of the totems up as you guys go, so it saves us some time. Thank you, boss. You can also make it through here if you just line yourself up correctly. This guy's like, I'm not there yet. Chill, Mini. He's like, I'm not there yet. It's okay. As the more you play it, the more you'll get used to these things. Ooh. How'd you... This guy just sponged 2 voltage charges and still living. Bruh, are you on some god defense right now? Do you have, like, god mode enabled? Or, like, freaking... Bro. This guy's god mode enabled. It's fucking cheater. Oh, no. I'm on fire. This guy's keeping track, bruh. I just took that in. Oh, I can charge my mixer super fast now, can't I? Isn't this like CTR Ultra now because of my armor? Oh yeah, I can do math. Med, 10. Oh shit! This isn't Ultra, this is... wait. Oh my god, no, this is not Ultra, this is Max, my nigga. Hold up. Cause yo! I'm running a CTR Max mixer, yo, let's fucking spam some charges! Okay. Okay. Before it was only like CTR high because I would use like this and then like the freaking trinket. Or technically ultra then because med plus low. But nah, max? Alright. Let's spam some charges. So for future reference, guys, or chef I should say because JCAS can't hear me. Literally the top left corner, if you just place these down, it prevents the howitzers that spawn from attacking you. And that's going to be a big help because you know why. You're just not getting hit by their attacks. So, I would say whenever you do this run, if other people are not on it, make sure that you take it on upon yourself as your mission to do that. Because your party will get fucked without lube. Like, it's that bad. Like, I mean, I've tried it without doing this, and I managed to get through, but it was not fun. Because you constantly gotta be dodging. Like... ugh, it's cancerous. Ooh! Oh my god, I couldn't seem to get the freaking mixer charge off on him. Let's see, you wanna come this way? Thank you. How? What? The whole thing missed? Not even a shock burst hit him? Yo, you're on some god mode shit right now, bro. You're hacking. You're hacking. Straight. Like, there's no fucking explanation. Bruh. What the fuck? Fuck! This guy ate the whole charge and just laughed at it as if I just tickled him. Bro.
That tickled me.
That tickled, like, did you just charge me the voltage? I did not feel that.
Pickle, tickle.
Tickle, tickle. You in a pickle. Okay, you're dead. Oh my god, wrong freaking... I used the fire vial instead of the freeze vial and I fucked myself. Okay. Don't. Okay, when you're done. Okay. Poison vial came clutch. Thank you. Whoever did that poison vial, like, you know what you're doing. Because, like, I was legit gonna freeze vial it right afterwards. Because, like, boss was about to get himself fucked up by using that blitz charge and not being able to kill him. That's why I brought the freeze vial, because I was going to freeze him after your blitz charge ended so that he wouldn't turn around and fuck you up. But that poison vial enabled you to do enough damage to kill him, so that's OP. But bruh, like, y'all don't get it. Like, I legit pulled out the freeze vial, and then, like, it got broken, and I pulled another vial, and then it was the fire vial. And I'm like, fuck. So then I look down to go see where my freeze vial was. And then I find out that I'm already inside fire when I do that, so I'm like, fuck, I'm dead. It was a piss off. Like, I got it right the first time, I wouldn't have done that. Personal error. Ooh, that soaker looks nice, boss, because on my screen it's got the Midas touch. It's gold camo. Hehe. Bruh, like, yo, if you guys want these weps, just holla. Holla, guys, 100 CE each. I don't do it though. I don't do this shit. Like, I can't. Because, like, you know, I value my account and shit, so, like, I can't make and distribute these. So, like, I don't, but I know someone does.
Well, then, how would you get banned? It's just like retexturing.
Well, they say that technically you can't redistribute them, right? So, like, I can't give any of these to you, and I won't. But I know someone who does. Bruh. Let's see. I don't see why they'd ban you over something as little as this anyways. Like, worst case scenario, they'll probably just tell you freaking reinstall SK and use what they already implement. Like, I don't see how these guys could get pissed at it. If anything, they'll just simply take notes because they'll know what people like, and they'll just simply make reskins off of what people are constantly making edits to. And you'd be like, hey, why mod it when you can just buy it off of us, you know? They should be taking notes. But nah, they done goof. Cause you stupid. Nah, I'm not. Was 9 plus 10. 21. Okay then.
Fucking Leonard and it sucks ass.
Mm-hmm.
Move close to the router and somehow my internet gets worse.
Freaking lit gunner, I just took that in. But I think it's because of my switching style. Bruh, I just did that room gunner style. That was fucking fun. But I think it's the mixer. The mixer and Arcana combo is just stupid. Like, holy cowabunga. Holy moly. Dodge kits, you gotta try better than that. Mixer, you can move around and change the trajectory of it. That's what I freaking love about it. Like, I can come, like, over here and then, like, take some oh, shit. Okay. You just died.
I see why people were saying that it's way better than actual Vanaduke, normal Vanaduke.
Oh, this is way better. Because the
guns don't respawn.
Yeah. But I mean, to actually clear it, it's a lot harder though, because like, they spawn facing you as you enter the room. You know what I mean? So like, yeah. I went invisible and then I just went past them. But the only other option is either to backfire boost past it, dash past it, or just make a straight boogie. But like, if you don't know about it, you're just gonna walk into it and be greeted by a freaking rocket puppy like, hello? And not greeted with a hello, I mean greeted with a freaking rocket in the face.
3 of them.
Oh, yeah, 3 of them actually, but one of them's facing you, but I hear what you're saying, because yeah, you're gonna run away from one, then you're gonna get the next one, you're gonna run away from that one, yeah, like, bruh. It's not fun, because like, once you run anyway, like, you're fucked. If you run right, you're getting caught by the bottom one. If you run left, you're going caught by the top one, like. These guys set up the room nicely, I like it. What you gotta do is you gotta kill one and then you gotta stay at that side. And then once you clear that side, then you can kill the other two. Or you kill one and then you kill the other two from that side, and then you can like walk around the entire map and like kill the rest in the room while you're walking around, you know? That's what I did, because I went gunner. But if you're a swordsman, all you need is one little spot and you spam bolt edge CTR max in one spot and you're good. Because like, they all come at you from one direction and they all take the damage, right?
Yeah.
Yo, what's good?
What are volcanic dragon wings worth?
You know? Volcanic dragon wings are worth about like 9 to 10 KC right now. Send 950 to like 1.05 mil.
9 to 10k?
Yeah.
Okay. Just asking.
Alrighty.
Just warming the auction house right now. Dead very long.
Yeah.
Keep an eye out for that one. See what's happening with that.
Alrighty. I'm pretty sure a lot of people have their eyes on it simply because it's a kind of wing that is not necessarily that common. It's volcanic dragon wing. And like, the thing is, it doesn't even go with that much, but... Oh my god, the magmatic fanatics are amazing when I'm invisible! Whoa! Those look way too rude! Holy shit! These look orgasmic! This lag is just fucking me! Like, I can't... Oh my god. Okay, anyways, back on track, so... You guys just gotta die for me real quick, cause like, you're annoying, and then like, I'm just gonna dash here. And then like, do this, and like, just kill you, because you're also annoying. And then you're just gonna die, cause like, you're just a cunt. Thank you. And then you're gonna jump over here, setting yourself up to get banged. See, but why get your cousin over there involved with this beef? Because now he has to die, because he started attacking me. You know, like, now all your family is dead because they all came after me. Like, it's all your fault, Mr. Jelly. Like, if you simply never came and attacked me, then your cousin over there, Mr. Carnivon, would not be fucking attacking. Oh wow, now the rest of the family's after me, goddamn. Oh, see, now that's what happens. Now my nigga boss has to come through and beat your asses because you ganged up on me, you see? You see how karma works? Talking to NPCs like, yo, let's do this room, guys. Oh, look at the wings, by the way. Isn't that sexy? Like, woof! Woof! Shit! Oh, shit, you got this guy? No, you don't. Fuck! I had to take this one real quick. I'm going after the big guy. Alright, nice, nice, nice. He's dealt with. I'm just gonna go ahead and spam mixer charges. Because it goes around their backs. Even the normal attack goes around their backs, too. But this is just more damage, so...
There you go, there's that wider pod that I needed.
Oh yeah, I took in, I do have a 21. When did I get that? Probably sometime this level. Well, actually, hold on. I didn't loot this room. The room that y'all did in the beginning, my favorite room, technically. I normally prefer solo in my rooms. Let's see. Look at all this money! God damn! Yo, chef, you're gonna become a billionaire after this, yeah?
Yeah, totally.
You're just gonna like cash in like 69 freaking Almerian seals. Bruh.
Hopefully.
Wait, y'all did this room too? Oh, shit!
Mini kind of started something on accident.
Wait, where are you at?
the court, the center of the court.
Oh, well, yeah, if you put in all of them, then yeah, you're just going to start that. It's no biggie, we'll kill them. Mini's on it. Boss is on it. And who else is on it? J-Kaz, well. I don't know if you can count on J-Kaz, but you can count on me. And probably Boss. Oh, shit! Big guy coming in. Boom, one of them's down. Yo, fire val him. Wait, what? Okay, he's dealt with. But who is J-Kaz anyways? I know a person named JJ Cash, but I don't know J-Kaz.
I think he's just a random from Haven.
Yeah? What guild is he in? I swear he was in like Gods or some shit. Let me see, yeah, he's in Gods, so yeah, he's probably a random. Looks like Gods fell apart now, and now they're starting accepting some random-ass people. I'm like, bruh, you used to be a freaking merchant guild, kind of. Did he honestly think that he was gonna catch me or you with that juke? You know what I mean? Like, the guy went underground, he came back, and he went underground again. Like, does he think that's gonna work on us? Like, boy, we got something called a field of view.
From Darkfire is all the radiance.
Yeah, exactly. Everywhere you go, every box, radiant. Literally. Like, there are no such thing as shining fire crystals in any shadow layer. Like, they just don't exist. Like, they literally don't exist. Like, you can't receive
them. It's funny because I actually need shiny fire crystals.
Dead. For me, it's the opposite. I have too much of those mofos. I need more reds. I don't have any more elites. We missed what? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I ditched that room. I'm like, fuck it, I gotta get some. Ooh! It wasn't worth using that, was it? I guess. Whatever. Let's just go invisible so that shit's not targeting me by default. Bro, bro. That's triggering me.
Doesn't have any
spikes. Oh my god.
Damn, this thing makes this room 10 times easier.
There are totems everywhere. This makes it more cancerous.
Big totems over spikes any days.
I guess, yeah. That's true. You definitely have more room to work with once you move the totems around. Like, this is not that bad. Like, I'm sure you're probably enjoying it. It's not as cancerous as you thought it would have been. It's just a little bit more tricky. But it's not, like, stupidly ridiculous. It's just once you get to depth 27, then it gets stupid ridiculous. Like, the last room, it literally gets stupid ridiculous. Like, there's two howitzers that spawn on each side, and then you're limited where you can run, and then, like, there's fucking, like, I don't even want to paint that image in my head right now, because, like, I'm going to be seeing it real time soon enough.
The next level?
2 levels. Next level, the first room is cancerous. But, like, it's not really hard, it's just cancerous. Why I say that is because, like, you're trapped. It's literally the opposite of the last one. Like, the opposite one, you're not trapped. You're more like, you're forced to move around. This one is like, you're trapped. I mean, kind of forced to move around too, but, like, you don't have as many options. It's like, you're pretty much, like, what? You're encased by, like, a ring of death. You should call it the death arena. Hey! I'm calling it that, the death arena.
Guess you just gotta steal lockbox.
Hey. So you're supposed to open that to get the best item. If you open a lockbox that you receive on a prize wheel, you have a higher chance of getting the high-end item compared to if you buy a lockbox secondhand, hence why it's always important to open them when you get them. And it's not really good to buy them, but if you want to buy them, you can. But yeah, that's kind of why I always make sure I have silver keys on me, because if you leave the party, then you also lose that increased chance. So, like, you gotta do it in this party to open it to get that chance. So if you can buy one now, then you can, but if you can't, then you're kind of fucked. You might as well just sell it.
Yeah.
Or that's why I hate. That's why I hate about SK. Cause it's like they force you to gamble, but it's like I kind of understand why. Because they need to make their money back, and like they kind of gotta grab their money from you in order for you to buy off them, right? So it's like I understand why they do these kind of things. But it is nice to know.
With this lockbox.
Well, it's not gonna do anything for me, cause it's, you're the one who received it, right? So like it's only gonna activate for you. If I were to have gotten a lockbox, I would have simply used one of my silver keys right now. I have 5 of them. I would have used them.
Well, what about if I open it and then give you the item?
Bruh, that would have worked last depth, probably. Oh, well. No, it should work this depth. But it's alright, I don't need to do that, because I have my silver keys for a reason. I'm saving up. I need another 95 of them. I need 100, so... It's alright, I'm going to have to pass on that. If you bought the key off me, then hey, I would do that. But I'm not selling them. Exactly. But do remember that, because that'll come in handy. It's like you can pretty much get a free prismatic glow eyes every single time you open a lockbox in November, which is really helpful, because you're making 600k per eye, which is really fucking helpful, I'm telling you. November is the best month for lockboxes. Just do FSC, stock up on them, open them, and you're making like so much money. Didn't you wonder why you saw so many prismatic glow eyes in November? Didn't it ever occur to you?
Wasn't playing in November.
Oh. How about boss? Did you notice a huge increase in them? Well, yeah, I guess it's kind of hard to talk right now because you don't have a mic.
I think I did notice an increase was, ulted bees because of the flash shell.
Dead. Well, yeah, like, you would have seen an increase in flowers, you would have seen an increase in long feathers, and an increase in glow eyes.
If anyone got, like, wings or tails.
They don't give wings or tails. They give wolver tails, they don't give any wings. But like, yeah, so you would have seen an increase in wolver tails too, actually, come to think of it.
Well, that's a tip to remember now.
Yeah, man, just go on the Spiral Wiki and just look up the lockboxes and tell which lockboxes are the best. Like, I'm waiting for Titanium Lockbox Month just because that's when I'm going to go for the Valban here. Hence why I'm stocking up on Silver Keys. And I was going to stock up on Titanium Lockboxes, but then I'm like, fuck, like, do I want to waste my money opening the ones that I bought, or do I want to wait until the month comes? This month, I have no idea. I didn't check, but it's probably gold. No, wait, which one did you get? You got a silver?
Yo.
Steel, then it's steel. That's what it is. Because you can only get one kind of lockbox from the Prez Wheel, which is the months. And from the steel lockboxes, you get Devious Horns, Ankle Boosters, Shoulder Boosters, and that's it. Devious Horns, Shoulder Boosters, Ankle Boosters. Silver, you get Halos. Well, no, they are. They're like 500k each. Because those are like the kind of Devious Horns that you can only get from the boxes, right? Like Military, Fancy, Dusky, you won't ever find those on any prize boxes. They only come from lock boxes, right? So, yeah. Like, they're worth more because of that.
What's the percentage whenever you get it from the prize wheel and you open it up?
It's an 80% chance for the high-end item, one of the high-end items. 80% chance.
Hey.
Yeah. It's fucking nice. But like, what do you even, like, yeah, like Devious Horns, Ankle Boosters, Shoulder Boosters, I don't need any of those. Like, I literally don't. I wouldn't. I would only sell them. That's why I would only bother with Titanium Month, because I actually want a Fire Veil Bandolier for this outfit. Ow. This guy pimp-slapped me when I wasn't looking. Chaos Set was a bad idea for getting cursed. Boy. But then I'm here like, curse max, let's fucking go. People, yo, I'm the kind of guy who buys curse max for Darkfire Vana Duke, cause like, I'm literally that kind of guy. That is me, I did that. Specifically for this. And nothing else. I literally bought it as curse max just for this, and then I rolled on it and didn't even care. Well, no, I did care what I got. But like, I'm like, yo, as long as I have curse max, like, I don't really care what I get. As long as I get like normal med or high, I'm good. I ended up getting like Shadow Max and Normal High. I'm like, hey, best UFSC armor in the game. Let's fucking go. Like, literally, I own the best UFSC armor in the game. I feel fucking blessed. Freaking awesome, bro. No one else owns one of these. Like, nobody.
Wishing to be rich one day.
Bruh, you're going to be. The thing is, it's impossible for you to get to where I'm at doing what you're doing. Reason being is because you simply have expenses. That I don't have. I don't have to go out and like make these weapons or forge and do all this stuff, right? But once you get to the point like where you have all the weapons and shit, it's like anything you make is just sitting. Like you don't have to spend anything. Like all I pay for are my slots. That's it. Trinket slots, weapon slots. That's it. I don't pay for anything else. Like if anything, it's UVs or accessories and shit. You know what I mean? Like it's nothing I have to buy. So like if I choose not to buy those, I can literally just stack up every single run I get and I'm just making more and more and more money.
Yeah.
You feel what I'm saying, right? So it's like,
yeah.
Just focus on getting what you want, bro, and have fun, because once you get what you want, you're just gonna sit there looking at everything like, shit, there's nothing else I could possibly get. Let me just waste my money.
There's my first spark.
Not bad, not bad. You made all the way to that 26. Feel good. It's not like I did my first Darkfire Van and Duke run without dying on the first depth or having to use a spark. I did. I'm quite sure I did, at least. Like, bro, this is your first time doing it, right?
Yeah.
I feel accomplished. At least you're not holding us back. You're still doing stuff.
Yep.
There are some people who just stand back and spam Pulsar the entire fucking time. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Bang!
He jumped. I think I'd be doing a lot better if I would have brought my Blizz brand.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you run right now? Hammer?
My hammer.
Hmm. Do you know the single switch?
Nope.
Okay. Then that explains. Because hammer would be better. But if you can't, then yeah.
A single switch?
It pretty much gives you like an infinite amount of basic attacks without having to like have a cooldown period. It's like, you know, like where you have a cooldown period where you can't attack, you can pretty much attack infinitely without having that. So like, in other words, infinite hammer dashes, no cooldown, as much as you can do it. Like, that's why hammer is really good, because you can spam it as much as you want, have infinite rocket booster if you know how to single switch. When it first came out, single switching was not a thing because it was not implemented in the game. Like, single switching is not even real. It's technically just a bug that Spiral Knights made, and then people started exploiting it. What single switching is it allows you to switch to another weapon and then switch back to the previous weapon and make it reset the attacks as if it never attacked in the first place, meaning that you have another attack expendable. Yeah, that's what it is. I'm just breaking it down for you because, like, I feel like I have to be thorough with people.
I'm doing a laptop, which is why.
Okay.
With the trackpad, so I don't have a mouse.
Alright.
I was fucked for a second.
Oh. The switch in the middle should always be yellow. That switch controls the fire traps. So, like, just use your soaker and hit it, or your blitz. That's normally your best option. I'm just telling you this because you'll remember it, or hopefully you will. And, like, you know, it's just good to know these things. So you run forward,
and you hit this. Controls the fire?
This switch right here where I'm teabagging, this controls the fire. So always make sure that you run straight forward and you hit that before you even bother thinking about monsters. So if someone else in the party gets it, you're good. But I'm just telling you this because most people don't. Like boss knows this stuff. He's done this enough to know this, but like, I would say like 75% of people don't. So. They just be there taking fire damage. I'd be like, you wanna hit that switch, fam? You know? They'd be like, oh, so much lag. I'd be like, you wanna perhaps hit that switch, fam? Like, has it ever dawned on you that there may be something controlling these? And then there's gonna be people who are watching, so like, yo, that's common sense. And I'll be like, yeah, maybe, but you'll be surprised. It's like, they think like, well, if the switch isn't bothering me, then why do I bother it? And I'd be like, bruh.
Uh-oh.
He'd be like, lag. I'd be like, have you thought about hitting that switch? I think someone else did, though. I think boss hit it.
I think I cursed again. Okay, I'm out for another 40 seconds.
Hold on, yep. No, sorry, I didn't. I had headphones on. Bruh. That timing is horrendous. Ooh, that's gonna be a pain. He carried me across the map, bro. Bro, did that still kill him? No, it didn't.
The imposter just cursed running around the map.
Who?
Imboss.
Oh. Well, shit. I gotta go AFK for a second, because my food is, like, ready. My mom is calling me, I'm like, fuck.
Alright.
I don't even know that I was gonna be eating right away. Like, normally she doesn't share it for me, she just tells me it's ready. But I'm assuming that she shared it out, otherwise she wouldn't bother calling me. I think she shared it out because she knows that I would have taken a shit ton of seafood. But I'm marved, and smelling this shit is, like, not helping. So I have to go. I'm gonna have to AFK for a quick second. Ideally, don't hammer me, just because you can't hammer me without taking making me take damage. I'm gonna try and bring my food back down here.
If I hammer you, I take damage?
I can't. I'm legit just watching you guys, because I remember telling you not to fucking hammer me, bro. Like, if I legit... Oh, wow, so you fucking did that even though I told you not to? Are you fucking kidding me, bro? So you're telling me if I wasn't here, I would have been dying. That's what I hate, bro.
I wasn't going to hammer you that
Well, far. Bro, he just did it. Even though I told you not to.
Well,
this is why I don't care, bro. The point is, I told you not to fucking do it. Don't do it. I hate when people do that, bro. Don't hammer me when I'm not here. I told you that. I told you both that. Didn't I?
Yep.
Thank you. So stop All fucking right, doing it. Shit. One thing. Okay, go ahead. I don't even care at this point, yo. I'm gonna just sit down and just fucking die and eat my food. Like, you guys clear it yourself. Real shit. I'm done. Oh, this is blessed. Let's go spectate boss. Boss OP. Oh my god. Yo, you know when they play the egg in the fried rice? Whew.
Yeah.
Oh my god. This is too much. Like, bro, my plate is so loaded, I don't even know if I can finish this, fam. Like, I want to, but I don't even know if I can. Yo, I'm gonna get something to drink too. Hold on.
Right.
Grab my food. Alright. Oh boy, does boss want me to sit out this whole level too? Alright, let me enjoy this food. Yeah, be careful, man. Like, I'm not trying to be a prick, bro. It's just that I've legit unfriended people because of that. That's my one pet peeve. My one pet peeve that I will carry out to the fullest. Each time it's done. Especially if I die because of it. Oh. Yo, if I can kick you from the party, I would have done it. Yo. Like, is that serious? This guy's running to the wall. That marathon, though, he ran far, didn't he?
Oh, excuse me. Is this level an end boss?
This level is before the boss. Mmm. Alright.
Mm. I'm like, yeah, I'm in sex with that.
Let me just say, like, move this shit.
Is it Trojan spawn or no?
Yeah. At the top.
Oh, yeah, at the top.
Just trying to move this stuff. Alright. But yeah, like, I just want to let you know, like, I didn't mean to be a prick about that or anything, I really didn't, but I just want you to know that you started that straight up after you broke my warning. So you shouldn't have any questions after what happened.
No, yeah, I understand. I mean, I was just sitting there and then boss was like, let's do it, and I was like, okay.
Yeah.
I should have hesitated.
That's cool, man. That's cool. I just don't take betrayal lately. Alright. Wow, you ate that? Damn, you strong. You flexing, boy. Damn. He ate that. Oh, and you ate that too? What? Oh my god, this guy's pumping some weights. Jeez. Damn.
Honestly, this Darkfire Vana Duke is pretty chill. I thought it was gonna be cancerous.
Yeah, it's fun, man. Like, back in the day, I used to do this just to heat my gear. Because it was fun, and it's, like, different than FSC. Not just because, like, it's a shallow layer, but I mean, like, you get so much heat. Like, you can level up multiple levels per level. Like, you can level up two levels in one level because of how much heat you get. You know? And it's like, yeah. You can't even do that anymore because these guys screwed up the heat system. And they don't even add arsenal stations in the freaking... throughout the level. So it's like...
Yeah, which is pretty dumb because you gotta leave and then...
Yeah. Like, I'm just curious to figure out what were they thinking. Like, they probably weren't. Thank you for the follow-up, whoever did that. Oh my god, did you guys get that lag?
Yeah.
Jeez, I'm turning this down real quick just so I don't run into that again. Alright. Oh shit. Freezing. Okay. Ah! Ooh, that was nice. Yeah, you can cancel these guys by using your blitz. Okay, boss got it. So yeah, just remember, boss is on it, but you also have to bring in additional water because up here you can't, like, do that little cheese thing.
I see it.
Yeah. Oh. Whoa. Well, you got the backup? Oh, he does. Alright. It's here. Took one for the team. He's like, I would have done it without you having to kill yourself. If only he was on Discord, I would have known. Aw, what the fuck? Oh, it does work. Okay.
Yeah, what do we do here?
Just stay in the middle. But Honestly, I would say stay in the middle, but I'm probably not going to follow it myself just because I know that these guys are going to end up pushing us around. So let's do your best to stay in the middle. But, like, the real main goal is just...
Don't die.
That's it. Just be considerate. That was so freaking close, that... Ugh. Get shocked. Yes! Yes, eat it! Teabag! Run! Okay.
Oh, lag.
I'm just gonna spam blasters and just support you guys. Ah, oh, that was my fault. I'm just gonna kill it real quick. I hit it. But now he shouldn't be on us anymore. Alright. And these ones respawn, by the way. Someone hit that. I don't know if it was me, but I'll just deal with it. So, like, the thing is, after they start attacking, kill them off and then try not to trigger them. But I guess I'm focusing too much on these guys. I'll just kill. Killing the Carnivon is what actually makes you progress anyways, so fuck it.
Holy shit. If I'm dying in this level. You're doing pretty good.
Nice. When did I die? Oh no, I didn't. I had that thing from the beginning. Okay. Yo, I'm gonna need to cloak up here. Shit! No, that was a waste! Shit. I can make it! Yes. Okay. Clutch it. Just think clutch. Dash! Hellcat! Think clutch! Dodge it! Corner! Dash! No! Live it! Dash! Shit! Fuck, I can live! Yes! I almost made it! Yo, I was clutching that so hard though! Oh, that last moment! That was harsh. But it's okay. I feel confident, because, like, I pulled off what many couldn't just there. Yep. Hey, you're right there. But alright. That was just intense. Okay, well, I got 3 health caps and 3 remedy capsules.
Bro,
when you see what I was going through on the video, you're gonna be like, damn.
You have 1 remedy cap.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Honestly, I think that remedy capsules are more helpful than health capsules of the boss, still. It's like... I take that back, because you can use water. Water heals curse and water heals fire. So that you remember that? Water heals curse and fire. Just water the wall when you're standing next to it and you'll get healed.
Yeah.
Like, I think you probably know that.
Wait, water does heal curse?
Yeah, it heals curse as well. I haven't tested if it heals shock or anything else because I haven't been able to, but it heals curse and fire. I've tested it.
Dude, I'm almost... That's how much heat, you know. Almost another level on my sprite. That's how much heat.
Mm.
It's a lot of fucking heat.
Yeah.
Okay, well, time for the cancer to start.
I'm here kind of laughing at myself still. I can be such a petty person at times, jeez. That legit made y'all go through the entire thing just because he pissed me off. I'm such a prick at times, jeez. Fucking laughing, bro. Mini got triggered still, can't lie. Alright, let's go.
Oh, that needs to be in the title. Mini got triggered.
You know about the swarm seed, right? Like, you've done that before. Stuns you in
the
middle. The little black stuff in the middle?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Because I did the Snarby before. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know.
Yeah, it's a prick. But you can kill it. Temporarily. Okay, I'm gonna start quilling. Why do I grunt? Like, I don't know why the fuck I grunt. Like, that's so weird. Okay, someone wanted that? You got that, JKaz? Awesome, bro.
I thought it was lagging. Oh, it's that fucking thing in the middle. Like, damn, this lag's real. And I went to look at my connection, and it was full. For boys, I was like, nope, it's the thing in the...
Are you fucking kidding me? There's this much fire and shit? Okay, I'm just gonna start watering a bit. Hopefully it doesn't turn on me after this. Oh, okay, I'm gonna have to water down here. Yo, someone get the water. I have to do a double water still. Shit, for the team, for the team! Ooh. Okay, we still did it, but my effort was kind of in vain. I should have just saved myself and ran. But I ain't a bitch, that's why. It's like, who's gonna tuck their tail between their legs and run when you're right in front of the freaking thing that's already watered? Like, that's just being a pussy. Like, go for the kill and hope you make it. Like, even if I have 2 health caps, damn that. Oh, that was mean. That was a mean combo. That was a really mean combo now. That was really mean. That was disrespectful, yo. This guy legit hit me with the fire and then followed up with that javelin joust, bro. He hit me with that pay. Holy shit. Okay, chill, Big Bobby. Okay, damn. Okay, whew.
Damn,
I almost had to spark. In before the noob is the only one who hasn't died.
Evan, nice.
I used one spark because I was a dick. But like, I didn't have to use that if I just didn't let myself die. That's whatever.
I used one spark this whole thing. It's pretty good. Dude, almost got another lockbox, bro. In the game's trying to tell me something. Mm-hmm. I haven't done this in over a year, yeah.
Actually, fuck it. I'm just gonna wear the cat set. I'm just gonna wear the actual cat set here, and I'm just gonna go ahead and just wear this costume.
You can change your gear?
Yeah, you can change your gear here. I'll show off my obsidian carbine here. Heck. That looks better with this costume still. Appreciate what you just saw, guys. Like, those watching the video will just see that play I just did. Like, just acknowledge what I just did. Just acknowledge it. Just acknowledge it, bro. Like, holy shit. That was a nice play, bro. Like, I legit did, like, a 1-2 dash, and, like, I dashed backwards, and I followed up with another combo. Like, what? I haven't done that in a while, because I just don't use hammer that often, so it feels nice. Like, I just don't, because I find DA is just... It just hits harder, even if the dash is sexy. The DA just hits harder hit per hit, and like, that's what I really care about.
Also love the DA charge better.
Yeah, the DA charge I definitely love, especially with that knockback. Ooh, they take some nice
damage. I already died. I didn't even notice how low my health was getting.
Yeah, these guys do some killer damage, and then the freaking void things also do some annoying damage. You have to dash through it like ASAP before these things come off. Okay, you follow. Good. Oh, that was not good. Oh, that was not good either. You could go either way. It doesn't matter. Does it? Oh, I think it does matter here. And I'm forced to go over. Rip. That's okay. Doesn't necessarily affect much. All right.
Oh, that lag.
I'll show off my obsidian tooth. Someone's like making obnoxiously loud footsteps, which I can hear through my headphones, bro. Like, as if they're doing
it on
purpose.
I soloed my own way. Woohoo!
Nice. Yo, someone's really trying to cheese me. Like, I legit do nothing but try and stay down here and just stay away from everything, and like somehow it follows me back. Whatever. Scan the button, boy. Wait, aw, my fault. Chaos. Sorry, I just put this on. Alright, now I'm ready. change that CTR. Boy, let me waste my shit. Bang. Oh, really? Yeah, I'm already dead. Like, there's nothing I can do. Like, I can't live another hit, so I'm dead. No health caps. Yep. GG. Let's just see how long I last. Oh, boy. Wait, what? What's going on? Like, I don't see anything happening. I just, like, disconnected totally. Just great. It's fucking awesome. Now I'm DC from the freaking game.
Rip.
Yep, I'm DC, guys, so you just have some fun without me until I come back. Nope, okay, I'm back. Yep, and I lost like all my freaking health after that fucking move.
Imboss died.
This is why I grunt. Now I realize why I grunt, because like this shit just really makes me want to contain my anger. And then the only way I can is just by letting it out through a grunt.
Same here, bro. Same here.
Like, if I have to use a spark here, it's because of that now. See that? Like, fuck, like, I'm not falling for your basic tricks. Like, I'm actually playing seriously right now, bro. Like, I'm not using a spark here. I'm not using a spark here, bro. I'm not. It's against me to use sparks in Clockworks. Like, if I have to, it's because I legit just did something wrong. And that was me earlier when I freaking did that with you guys. But that's whatever. I have my reasons for doing so.
Yeah, this is your last wave.
But I'm dead, so. Nah. I'll live. I'll clutch it. There we go. Oh! I'm not using my spark. I don't care. Go. Go. Just go. Hashtag psych mini. Yo, it's a psych moment. You guys are like, yeah, the gate just closes down. You're gonna make it? Nope. Denied. Deny my black ass so hard. Damn.
Finally get my fucking snarby coat.
Hey. Fuck you. Like, I finally made that ice queen crown. But, like, I don't want to because this is a costume. Bruh. Got that snobby up nice, man. That HUD though.
Meow.
Sup.
Much good as fuck.
True. Hence why you decided to come over here, yeah? It's kind of sad that you decided to talk to me when you're bored rather than when you're up, but... What's up? Hmm? Nothing. How you doing? That actually got past you? Wow. Okay, Well, yeah, I'm just here playing a game, still. Chef Galaxy wants a trade. Yeah? Yeah. Why are you in pain?
I fell on the black ice a while ago.
You what?
I fell on ice.
Oh, wait, what, skating or like you just fell on ice?
I was walking behind the truck. In the truck, when my dad packed the truck.
Mm-hmm.
It was ice, black ice.
Mm-hmm.
I hit my against the bumper of the truck.
Wow, that sounds really fun.
I saved the Timmy's.
Oh, OP, saying you had to come clutch with something. Damn, that must have been something to watch. Wiping out. Saves Timmy's. You're so Canadian, like you see, like you treasure the Timmy's over your body.
Now my right arm is sore as fuck. It's going to have a big bruise on it. Now my...
Bruh. She's like, it's a battle scar. I won.
Basically.
Alright.
Where the fuck is Brandon at?
I don't know. I think he's playing Warframe. Yeah, he's still playing Warframe. He ended up deafening too.
Last night he was drunk as fuck.
He was drunk?
Yeah.
Last night or earlier?
Last night.
I was so done. Yo, I'm thinking of hitting him up on Monday still, just flying over there. So
I'm
like...
high and drunk as fuck.
Well, you know how we roll. Like, it's no surprise.
I know, but I'm surprised he's drunk. Because of alcohol.
Well, the first time I went to go chill with him, he had some on him. I'm like, oh, yeah?
Oh, I got 2 orbs from this, bro.
2 orbs? Elite? Nah,
it's eternal.
Yeah. OP, OP.
And then I can sell that maiden's tier.
Mm-hmm.
For how much?
Like 10 to 15k. 15k, hopefully.
Alright, I'll throw it on the auction house for 15k.
Mm-hmm.
Then I gotta start repaying my debt back to you. I already paid 18,000.
Yeah. I'm just gonna call that 150 CE. Let's see, 750 now. All right, noted. Nico Haven, though. Lizzie, what's up with that Nico Haven? By the way, I don't know what that is.
Neko Haven,
yeah. What the fuck is that? Who are these people, by the way? Y'all invited me.
Hi.
I just renamed myself to go along with it, but I don't know what's actually going on in here.
Welcome. This is my...
This is your Discord.
How do I say this? It's not my Discord, but I own it.
So it's your Discord.
I make the whole entire fucking rules. Whoever gets mod, I could get the mod if... And if...
Wait,
mod.
So where's my mod then? Because I asked for mod and I didn't get any.
You
I swear I asked for it when I came in. But yeah.
I'll give you mod after.
Alright, sounds good.
I'll give you mod after. Basically. If the leader gives a mod to someone I hate, I'm like, fuck you. You're not getting mod.
True.
So I make the rules in that thing, so. Yeah, Nickel Haven is mine.
True, true. Okay, well, speaking of Neko stuff, I started watching this new anime. What's it fucking called? I don't even know. Oh, it's not open.
Here you go, you're a moderator.
Oh, it's not open. It was about... Oh, it's called Nanbaka. Nanbaka, yeah. It's like these guys, like these prison inmates, and like there was a bad guy among them, and like he's trying to get some shit popping. Like, I don't want to get too into it just because I'm still recording a video, and like people don't really care about that, but I'll talk to you outside of the video, and yeah.
Oh yeah, I gave you a mod.
Awesome, awesome. Cool, I have Fury. Cool.
I'm the number one moderator on there, and I'm basically the bitch.
Boss kills me. He's like, bitch, please. Oh, boss kills me. Alright, but yeah, so... Good luck getting bids on that Love Aura for one. I'm gonna end this video. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. If you want to see some more Nico action, don't forget to hit up Lizzie. I'm just joking. But yeah, that's it. Peace out, guys.